we are here with the flip and the nugget. If you would like a full in-depth review on the flip, there will be links below that take you to that review. The nugget review will be coming soon. I also have a video of the flip versus the Joey, but right now we're talking about the flip versus the nugget. So let's talk about cost here. So the nugget is $229 free shipping. The flip is $259 and free shipping in the US. The nugget is back ordered about 10 to 12 weeks. The flip, the order was placed on the 8th, shipped on the 9th, arrived to my house on the 15th. So it should be, I'm not sure if it's currently in stock, but when they're in stock, which I believe they're in stock often, they ship quickly. So that is the price and the shipping speed. As you can see, they are very similar products. We'll talk about one of the main differences you can see here is the color of the zipper is a different color on the flip, and on the nuggets, they are all the same color. Another difference is the nugget is a triangle and the flip has the top cut off of the triangle. I actually really appreciate the top cut off the triangle, and I'll show you why in just a few minutes. So the flip doesn't have any kind of branding on it. I don't see any tags on it. The nugget has two tags on the triangles, and that's it. It did come with a white tag that got ripped off pretty quickly. So inside here, you have the removable, washable, not waterproof cover, and then the foam. You can buy different covers to put on your flip. I don't recall the price of them, but you can buy different covers. You can change out your covers. The nugget also has a removable, washable, non-waterproof cover and foam. The newer nuggets foam is gray. White foam isn't bad, it's just they've changed manufacturers. You can also buy different nugget colored covers. I believe they are $99, so no waterproof liner on either of these. There is one other main difference, and it is the handle covers. On all of the nuggets, the handles, are white. They do not match the color of the nugget, and on the flip it matches the color of the zipper, so this one is gray. And the handle on this part of the flip is also smaller than the nugget, and I'll show you that in just a minute. We're gonna go ahead and put these right next to each other. Show the sizing difference. Okay, so they are the same size. The nugget and the flip are exactly the same size. It looks like the flip has a little bit larger base and a little bit smaller, thinner cushion. And the nugget here looks to be a little bit thicker, and this one is a little bit thinner. Comparable size-wise to these, they seem to be about the same width, and it looks like they would be the same height if this had the peak. So, we'll go ahead and show you what it looks like to walk on these. So we've got our nugget and our flip, and comparably, they seem to be the same. I do feel like the nugget is a little firmer, having both feet at the same spot. I feel like I'm just about touching the floor. And with the nugget, I've got a little bit more cushion. Just a touch. The flip is just a touch. Not as firm. Both pretty bouncy. Let's see. With just the base. Let's see the height of the base. So you can see the flip is just a touch taller. Like literally just a touch taller. Almost level, but not quite. So you can see it's just a tiny bit taller. I feel like the nugget foam is more supportive. Not feeling a huge difference there. The nugget foam feels more memory foamish right here. It feels like there's more of a give to it. This one I kind of just sink into. The nugget feels better on my knees when I'm jumping. Much better on my knees. Okay, so let's look at the handles while we're down here. So you can see the handles, the flip handle the nugget handle is more pulled out because we've used it more, but you can see the placement of the handles and the fabric is different and the size is a little bit different, but you can see that we drag this one around a lot. This one is about 6 months old, maybe older, and this one is a couple weeks old. So that is the base. Now let's pull out the cushion top. Alright, we have our two cushion tops here. And you can see the nugget is just a touch taller than the flip. I'd say these are pretty comparable. I don't notice any difference in those. Now the handles have a difference. This handle is much, it feels to be not as wide, not as long, just by a touch, just by the stitching. The stitching is farther on the nugget. On to the triangles. Okay, so here we have the triangles. I will walk across them both. The flip is much easier to walk across because of the top. The nugget takes a little bit more balance. I do feel like the nugget doesn't sink in as much as the flip, but the nugget does have more foam on it. So here we have our flip and our nugget. The main difference is, again, the nugget ships in 10 to 12 weeks. The flip should be available to ship right now. And also the flip is not a triangle at the top. And the flip is $260, $259, free shipping to the US. And the nugget is $229, also free shipping to the US. Comparably, there's not a huge difference between these two. I do think the nugget is a little bit more supportive. The foam is a little bit more supportive. Nugget has more colors. And the nugget's price is less. Same number of pieces here. You don't get anything different with these guys. What you see is what you get. The flip is different because of this, and the nugget is different because of this. $260, $230. If the $30 extra is worth it to have it shipped immediately, if you're willing to wait, then I'd go with the nugget. If you need it immediately, then is it worth $30? Yes, go with the flip. If you have time to wait, then I'd go with the nugget. Between the two of these, I had to choose. I don't know if this is worth the $30 extra to just have the triangle cut off like that. The nugget is a little bit more stable for builds. The flip, I do like the base here, how it's flat. The nugget is interchangeable with a lot of other brands because it has a triangle. The flip is not interchangeable because the triangle is not a full triangle. So those are some things to consider. Do you have other brands that you want to switch covers with? If yes, then I'd go with the nugget. If no, then potentially going with the flip. Again, flip is ready to ship. Nugget is a 10-12 week wait. Nugget is $229, flip is $259. If you have any questions, anything that you'd like me to show you comparably, go ahead and drop a comment, let me know. Again, you can see the flip, a full review on that below. I have not done a full review of the nugget yet. I do have the nugget compared to some other products, and I do have the flip compared to some other products as well.